Subscribe to our channel and click on the bell button to receive important financial updates faster than anybody else. Friends, welcome to another video on your channel Profit Niquities. In this video, we'll be talking about a small cap related to the healthcare segment where well-known investor Ashish Dhawan has bought up to 48,89,479 shares during the last quarter. Also friends, we have recently started offering channel memberships on Profit Niquities. This entitles you to member-only privileges on our channel. Please click on the blue join button below and follow the steps to become channel members. Also, if you like the content that we produce on our channel, please don't forget to like these videos, share these videos, and if you have not already subscribed to our channel, please click on the red subscribe button below. This will help you get notified whenever we upload a new video. Please watch this video to know more. Now the company in question is Max India Limited, which is available at ₹69.45 and the face value for it is 2. The March 2019 holding for Ashish Dhawan in this particular company stands at 1.82%. The symbol for it is MAXINDIA. Now Max India Limited is engaged in the business of investments and providing consultancy services to group companies. The company's segments are healthcare business, business investments, health insurance, senior living and others. The healthcare business segment includes its subsidiaries and joint ventures that are engaged in delivery of healthcare services in North India through its primary and tertiary healthcare centers. It also derives revenues from leasing of medical and other equipments. The business investment segment is represented by treasury investments. The health insurance segment relates to health insurance business carried out by its subsidiary. The senior living segment includes one of its subsidiaries which is engaged in the business of senior living. The other segment includes leasing activities undertaken by one of its subsidiaries. Now, as is evident from the one-year chart, this company has not really done much and has been choppy throughout the entire year. The general trend has been that of underperformance. The company is a small cap with a market capitalization of 1865.54 crores. It's not yet profitable and hence the earnings per share and the price to earnings ratio are not applicable here. The industry PE is 39.64, which indicates that the companies in this industry generally trade at rich valuations. The price to book ratio of the company is 1.39, which is not very expensive. The company did not pay out any dividends on account of it not making any profits, and the promoter holding is a disappointing figure at 40.93%. Also, a very alarming fact that 82.23% of the total promoter holding of 40.93% is blessed. Now friends, please don't consider this to be a recommendation on our part. Please go ahead and do your own research. This and all other content that you ever see on our channel is intended to be a piece of news. Thanks for watching, and if you have not already subscribed to our channel, please consider doing so.